students, this is the second part of geometrical construction. In first part I have explained four different problems. Now here also I will try to explain few of the geometrical construction part. Now first one from this particular video is superscribe a regular octagon about a given circle of diameter 70 mm. Now first of all, this superscribe. Now circumscribing or superscribing or describing a regular polygon about a circle is nothing but the construction of polygon keeping the sides tangential to the given circle. So sides we have to keep tangential. According to this, now a regular octagon is to be constructed, and superscribe statement is superscribe. Now starting will be very straightforward. First of all, we have to draw a given circle of diameter 70 mm. So diameter 70 mm circle, which means that radius will be 35 mm. So draw a circle of 35 mm diameter, radius, sorry, 35 mm radius. A faint circle, obviously, because our aim is to draw a regular octagon. So circle is constructed over here. This is the O point. Now as soon as circle is constructed, draw horizontal diameter AB and vertical diameter CD. So through this faint construction line, so this is A, this is B, C, D. Now draw the diameters EF and GH incline at an angle 45° to AB or CD. So from O, 45° angle is to be taken on either side. Now draw faint construction lines. Now these construction lines are constructed. Level the points. Draw 8 tangents to the given circle at the end of the diameter ABC. So well, first of all, label this as A, D, F, EH, any alphabet you can use, E, G. This is 45°. Now from each and every point, draw tangent lines to the circle, very faint construction lines. So from first of all A point, and draw one line which is tangent to the circle. From B also a line can be drawn. Similarly from C also, from this point also. Now from G point, a tangent line, make scale properly aligned. The same way from F point. From H point. from E point also. Now, if you see, we are getting one octagon with 8 sides, which is a superscript of an octagon. Now, second type from this geometrical construction, draw a regular polygon. Now, suppose over here in regular polygon, a hexagon is to be drawn. See the method. Suppose a side of this hexagon is 30 millimeter. So, what you are supposed to do? First of all, draw a line AB equal to the length of the side of this hexagon, that is 30 millimeter. So, drawing over here 30 millimeter. This is A, this is B. So, with center A and radius AB, draw a semicircle. With center A and radius AB, we'll draw one semicircle. Semicircle is drawn. Extend this further. Now divide this semicircle into the same number of equal parts as the number of sides. Now the number of sides are 6. So we'll divide this semicircle into 6 equal parts. So 6 equal parts points I have marked, equal division points. Now I'll number these points 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1. Two. Again. Three. Four. Five. Six. So I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 now. With center B and radius equal to the side, draw an arc intersecting the radial line through 5 at C. So keeping compass, center B and radius equal to the side. So side is given. Keeping compass, center B, radius equal to the side, draw an arc intersecting the radial line through 5 at C. So here if I extend this I'm getting 1 point C, with center C and the same radius, draw an arc intersecting the radial line through 4 at D. So from each and every point radial lines are to be drawn and extended. So I'm extending so with center C, now keeping compass on C and same radius, that is side, cut it at 4, this will be point D, C, D. Then keeping compass on D, cut it somewhere here, you will get point E. Then from E, directly on 2 will get the point, join those points. So this is your first side, this is your see, hexagon is constructed, level is point A, B, C, D, E.